mind in the field of nuclear engineering.
That's fortunate.
Yes, it was.
Securing useful resources during wartime is critical. That said, Dr. Lee's contributions to our cause were instrumental in maintaining order in the Capital Wasteland. After some time, she developed differences with the Brotherhood and exiled herself to the Commonwealth. We're fairly certain that her intent was to make contact with the Institute.
I'm surprised that the Brotherhood let her go.
Had I been in command,